just want to let y'all know that I have reacted to the Kid Laroi's Full of Fuck Love album, like every single track, all 29 from all three parts, 1, 2, and 3. So y'all make sure y'all go check out all those reactions for sure. I appreciate y'all. Let's go.
Shout out to World Class Lifestyle. You already know what it is, man. Squad.
Take his chicken, I'm doing them greasy. Looking for me, he better be Stevie. Bust a cap at his top like a beanie. All my artists gon' spray no graffiti. You must have been drinking, do not get it twisted. My Nina blue tops like a Fiji. I don't run to the net, I keep running the neck. I put two in the rap, I'm no Reese's.
What up, y'all? Welcome back to World Class Lifestyle. And today we are reacting to the Kid Laroi featuring Mustard, Still Chose You. Or Choose? Chose? I think it's Chose. The official audio. Let's get straight to it. Y'all know I'm kind of slow. I hope it's Chose. Shit. Hold on.
I can see your face. Yeah, see the light in your eyes. I can see the change, feel the heat of the fire. If you can feel the pain, then you know you're alive. Both feet on the line, by the
way.
Here I am, here I am, here I am. I know I said I wouldn't, but I fell in love again. No, I said I wouldn't, but look at where I am. I just pray that you don't do me like the other one.
Look. Let's see. Bitch, can you say
Chose.
It? Huh? Uh-huh. Say it louder.
Chose.
Chose. Okay, so I got it right. Chose. Okay, cool.
All of these hoes and I still chose you. We're all that I want and I still want you. Oh,
I was about to fucking say. I had a feeling that he was about to say, Chose you. He said it right there. Got it. Cool.
Like the other ones did. All of these hoes and I still chose you. Chose. We're all that I want and I still want you. Oh, I can't believe that I'm tripping on you. Cause that's what I promised I was never gonna do.
I like
all of these hoes and I still chose you.
The fuck that mix up. I was about to say I like this beat and then it go boom boom. And then it drop in. What the fuck? I like it.
On you. Cause that's what I promised I was never gonna do. All of these hoes and I still chose you. We're all that I want and I still want you. Oh, I can't believe that I'm tripping on you. Cause that's what I promised I was never gonna do. That's what I promised I was never gonna do.
My nigga said I can't believe that I'm still tripping on you. Cause that's what I promised I was never gonna do. That's how I be. That's how I be. Just be like that sometimes. You tell yourself no. And then you end up doing the exact opposite thing. Shit.
I promise I was never gonna do. That's what I promise I was never gonna do. I said fuck love before I ever met you. Three different girls in a day, I'm ashamed. But without it, I've been through, girl, who could you blame? My trust issues, I still got them. That's why I'm always tweaking with you on some little problems. And you know it's different for me, I came out the real bottom. Why the fuck you stressing on me? You know I got real problems. Here I am.
My nigga the Kid Laroi, he's spitting right here. This nigga spinning, shit, go crazy, TKL, shit.
Tell me I came out the real bottom. Why the fuck you stressing on me? You know I got real problems. Here I am. I know I said I wouldn't, but I fell in love again. No, I said I wouldn't, but look at where I am. I just pray that you don't do me like the other ones did. All of these hoes and I still chose you. We're all that I want and I still want you. I can't believe that I'm tripping on you. Cause that's what I promised I was never gonna do. All of these hoes and I still chose you. We're all that I want and I still want you. I can't believe that I'm tripping on you. Cause that's what I promised I was never gonna do. Oh, you know, out of anyone that is all over me. To show my love. Hope you don't go to everyone. Tell them everything that I tell.
I got distracted with that little in the background. Can y'all hear that shit? I know y'all heard it. I be listening to everything. But look, listen. It's a little person in there, like a little girl in the back. I don't know. It's like, I need it. It sounds, just listen. Shit.
You know, out of anyone that is all over me, to show my love. Hope you don't go to everyone. Tell them everything that I tell you now. Cause I'm so sure about you. I hope I'm not wrong. I know where this is headed. Cause I've been here before. I can't blame nobody but me. It's my fault. I should've known I wasn't ready to fall in love again. Here I am.
I just be like, bro, just the way that they, I be thinking it is about to be something, and then it be the exact opposite, and I be like, bro, that shit hard as fuck. I don't know, I just be liking it. Like I said, the production team, whoever be mixing my nigga the Kid Laroi shit, and even Kid Laroi knowing how to get into the pockets and make it just, oh my goodness, just amazing.
It's my fault, I should've known I wasn't ready to fall in love again. Here I am, here I am, here I am.
wouldn't, but I fell in love again. No, I said I wouldn't, but look at where I am. I just pray that you don't do me like the other ones did. All of these hoes and I still chose you. We're all that I want and I still want you. I can't believe that I'm tripping on you. That's what I promised I was never gonna do. All of these hoes and I still chose you. We're all that I want and I still want you. I can't believe that I'm tripping on you. That's what I promised I was never gonna do.
Hey, no, I'm fucking it up. I just stopped. I got you. I still do, though.
Shit. You did your thing, TKL. Fuck. Ooh, I pull up in a yellow Lambo like Pikachu. That's my shit. Go check out that reaction, no cap. But hey, man, if y'all enjoyed this video, please make sure I hit that like button. Comment down below anything that y'all want. I would highly appreciate it, no cap. Just want to let y'all know that I have reacted to the full The Kid LAROI, Fuck Love, 1, 2, and 3. I reacted to all of them. So y'all make sure y'all go check out all of those reactions for sure. I would highly appreciate it. I love y'all. Appreciate y'all. Shit. The album ranking coming soon. I'm going to rank. It's 29 tracks, I think it was, on all three of them. 29 tracks. So y'all make sure y'all stay tuned for that. I will be ranking the full thing. Hey, that's all I got to say. I love y'all. Appreciate y'all. Always continue to smile because that shit is contagious. No cap. I got a special message. Oh, this song. Let me tell you what I thought about the song. I fucked with the song. Like I said, in this song, he was spitting at the beginning and shit like that. And at the ending, it was kind of a choppy flow. But that's whenever it's a choppy flow, singers do be having that. Where they be having those, they can use their voice to manipulate the beat and then make it go a little bit longer. Sing that shit and then go through, you know. So I fucked with it. Of course, it's TKO. This nigga don't miss. But love y'all. Appreciate y'all. Always continue to smile because that shit is contagious. No cap. I got a special message for y'all.
Hi there. Would you want this dumbass nigga to react to any song that you want? Well, he charges $5 for any random song and $10 for personal music. So make sure y'all know that. Continue dancing, bitch nigga.
Share all of my videos and don't be stingy. And please make sure I hit that subscribe button. Plus the bell so you try to get notified every single time I drop a video. Check out my new mixtape. It's up above. If it's not up above, then it is the first link in the description. Thanks for watching.
If you still got choice, hold it tight like a baby, do a full bottle. Never let it go, man, even though times may get too difficult.
Man, I love my son. He motivates me in so many ways. He's a spark even in my dark days.